Morning North America, Privateer FX coming at you with the North American preview. Just in the last hour, we've had some serious dollar selling. Euro broke through the figure, 123 the figure. Dollar yen has now broken down below 105.50. We got what we wanted in euro dollar. As we said, we wanted to try and collect some euros on the bid this morning. We have now squared up our euro position. Still looks like it might have some room on the top side, but we do have euro risk going to the weekend, so it's better just to take the money and run. Dollar yen, we did not participate in this. We were looking for a cheeky 50 print or 55 print. It didn't really work out for us there. This looks like it's going to trade 105 today. There are all sorts of ugly derivative contracts and DNTs that are going to be exercised at 105 today, so be aware of that. We're not going to chase it here at 105.35. We'll be tactical and nimble on the day. Looks like risk off is going to be a theme here today. Euro-yen, ironically, paradoxically even, we have stops on to enter into long euro-yen positions above 95. So, if you look closely here, these hourly 129.95, these hourly highs here have capped it all day. We do feel like there's a good chance today somehow that the market's going to get caught short euro-yen. And if they do, the bull bear line is sort of 95 figure. We're actually going to enter into longs up through there. I don't know what would drive that or how that would happen, but just get the feeling that they might get caught short. So if they do, I'll be ready. Euro sterling printed a very interesting high here at 30. This is the high for the year. On January 12th was 29, today's high is 27. We've got Prime Minister May speaking in about an hour's time. I can't really think of anything positive that she could say to turn this tide. That said, break trading over speeches by Theresa May have not particularly paid too well this year, so I'm not sure we're going to participate in this, but technically speaking, daily close above 89.30 is pretty powerful, pretty bullish, euro sterling. What else is there? Let's take a look at our intrepid S&Ps. We're approaching yesterday's low. Let me just have a look at the live price. The live price right now is 62.57, 62 three quarters. The low today has been 59.50. The low yesterday was 58.50. Looks like we're pausing here. We're going to wait for the Americans and Canadians and Mexicans to get in. But didn't look too good. Trump's been up already with his usual 4 a.m. bullshit tweets about trade wars are great. Blah, blah, blah. Fucking idiot. Anyway. Neither here nor there. Bitcoin, not doing too much. Carney was kind of very negative on cryptocurrencies. He was speaking earlier today. I find that kind of amusing. He hasn't exactly been a bellwether of good predictive power. But anyway, he was negative on cryptos. Cryptos did nothing. Not too sure what that means, except for that nobody cares what he thinks about cryptocurrencies. Anyway, we have no trade here in crypto. We're just watching. We have our silly bids below with a similar strategy. We have our core longs on, and we'll just see how we go on that. What else is there? Let me just have a quick scan. Oh, yeah, dollars are. This is certainly a tricky one here. We do have support here, 1184, 1182. We are running core longs. It's tough when you have this dollar sell attitude out there, but we do do think that this land ruling, parliamentary land ruling, repatriation of land from whites to blacks for no compensation, this will be the beginning of a series of just terrible news and poor policy. And if that's the case, the currency should get crushed. This is our thinking. We have a decent average on this. Ideally, we would like some more news today, and we would like to print above 12 and close above 12 today, but we'll have to see. Right now, it's unchanged on the day, right here at 84. Intrepid guys are going to buy this at the pivot here at 80. We're just going to sit with our core longs, with our safe little average, and see how we do. Anyway, good luck out there. That's it for now. I will wish you a good weekend and catch you on